For your consideration, the Macal River History Tourism Trail. In my opinion, this project is destined to be an outstanding attraction to tourists, not just for the Twin Towns, but for all of Belize. To be able to leisurely stroll on a cement path leading into a jungle by a sparkling river is something that everyone will want to do. You and yours can sit at pretty gathering spots and have photo ops with art and sculpture that give insight into the history of Belize. Imagine a brisk walk in the cool early morning mist, listening to birds and watching the world wake up to another day. This could be you. It will most definitely be me. I so enjoyed scouting the location for this tourism trail, driving in on a dirt road barely a lane wide, with the sun shining bright, the river to my left and the jungle to my right. I saw the fish jumping and the animals scampering in front of me. And to think that everyone soon will be able to enjoy this wonderful place as a walking trail. I imagine many a good conversation along this trail, or excited children skipping ahead of mom and dad, or couples holding hands having this simple yet memorable vacation experience. When I scouted the location for this very special public walkway, it reminded me of that feeling that I had felt as a child. What is further down the trail? And at the end is a beautiful swimming area called Sandy Bay. Overgrown with time, this secret swimming area used by the locals 20 years ago has held on to its charm and will once again delight the visitors as they swim in the cool water and jump off of the high rocks. They say the more things change, the more they stay the same, like our need to be together, to simply walk and talk and laugh and splash, and maybe learn something about this beautiful Belize. That is the uniqueness of this Macal River History Tourism Trail, and we feel it will benefit all those involved.